Hello everyone and welcome back to another Let's Play. Today we're going to be playing Uncharted Drake's Fortune, a new sort of little series that I'm going to be doing on the channel. I'm actually planning on trying to play all of the games that has been released so far. Because recently there's been some footage of Uncharted 4, which is looking freaking amazing. So I thought I wanted to do sort of like a little trilogy thing about the whole games. I know I've already done all the games on my channel before, but I think actually I believe I deleted all the games or all the videos because of copyright stuff. But I should be all good now to be able to actually record these games. So I thought that I would go back to these. And also at the same time, it's been like it's one of my favorite series, so why not do it on my channel again? But yeah, we're gonna start a new game. Keep the bonus treasures and medals from. Yes, sir. We're gonna do that. Yes, sir. We're gonna play on normal. I have been playing this game so many times. I've probably beaten it, I don't know, almost 10 times. But I'm still gonna play on normal because I want to make sure that I'm not gonna fail too much. Because it has been a while since I've been playing it, so let's jump into some normal mode. Oh, we gotta make a new save. Oh, we have a lot of saves. What the hell? One back in 2010. Holy shit. I've been playing for, what? 1 minute? Wow. Alright, let's start a new one.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago.
Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition,
hey,
you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully, we got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
Oh, point and shoot. Oh my god, the memories are just bringing back. Oh my, oops. I can't remember how to actually, how the controls are working actually. Wait, so B. Shoot like this. Gotta make sure to actually shoot the barrels. That's the easiest way to kill them. Oh yeah, there's some of them that jumps in the water, so they will pop onto the boat. Oh, there's barrels. Why am I not just shooting that? There we go. Oh, yeah. There's. Oh, they both jumped in. Okay, so we're gonna expect them to jump onto the boat very soon. Oh, there he is. Let's go for him.
Oh, no, you don't.
There we go. Oh. Ooh, that melee. Oh, whoops. Huh. I almost fell off the boat. Oh, there's another one. Hey, I actually thought I hit them. Hey. A new combo. There we go. Okay, that was kind of weird. I only hit it once. What the hell? Okay. I'll take it.
Sully, where are you?
Okay. Oh, you must be the one that I hit first. In air or something. There we go. There's more. Oh, what? Oh, he's just sitting there. There we go. Oh, then we got the big bomb, the big gun here. Oh, shit. Gotta be careful.
Okay, that's not good.
Woo! All right, Sully!
Oh, it's Sully. That better be a waterproof camera right there. Otherwise, that was kind of pointless.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
No, yeah, that pig.
I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Huh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
When Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right? Oh. Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that... Son of a bitch. Should have seen that one coming.
All right, so now the actual adventure begins. The search for El Dorado, Chapter 2.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Oh. Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit...
Well, hang in there, old-timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar? Risky move, but... He figured it out, I was... Nate, are you even listening to me?
Not really.
Hanging on every word.
All right, so in case any of you have not played this game, this is kind of like an Indiana Jones sort of style. It's very adventurous. So you go around trying to find treasures. And of course we got bad guys that's going to try and hunt me down. And we're sort of on a race.
King Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh?
To find the treasures.
We're an awful long way from England.
Oops.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
So yeah, I still must say that the graphics are quite impressive.
Like
still
trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Yeah, true. Oh, now we got something. So, I'm gonna see if I can actually remember these things. It has been a couple of years since the last time I played this game, so... There
nah,
might be,
Like
oh, okay.
Years
I think I know now. There's a lot of climbing in this game, so this is something that we gotta sort of get used to. We're sort of gonna go through, like, a bit of a tutorial point right now.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
Oh, oops.
Be careful up
oh,
there.
Shit. There we go. I actually remember this part. This is quite kind of crazy. I'm gonna jump over here. There we go. Oh, and then of course the rock. Kind of crazy how the rock was just stood right there, and then perfectly could be slided over the edge, and then bam, we got an entrance to a new place.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh no.
What a warm and homey place,
huh? Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
This place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Big trouble.
The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
I don't remember if there's actually anything in these, but they can only be broken by shooting them. Oh, there's nothing in there. Okay. So I don't quite remember this.
You're not kidding.
Okay, I see. Bam!
That'll work.
Yep. Indeed. Again, very convenient that there's a little pillar here we can just explode. And of course, there's a TNT or some sort of a barrel sits here waiting for us. There we go.
Here, let me do that.
Oh yeah, let the old guy do it. I'm not strong enough. There we go. Just hold it there. And I can go through. Thank you.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
Oh, I don't think this is gonna hold.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Oh, shit.
That was a little too close.
Yeah.
Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar.
Hmm.
I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Select, okay. Almost forgot how to do this.
Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Some pretty fancy lightning, actually. I don't even remember what to do here. I remember actually the first time playing this game, I spent a lot of time trying to figure out how the heck I actually could move on. And I realized you just had to shoot the lamp up here. With a fire. Which again was very convenient to be put right there and then they could quickly just shoot it and let some sparkles go down there. Oh, another climbing part. Oh, yeah, I know. I'll do this. You just have to sit back and enjoy. There we go. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure there's- oh yeah, of course. Oops. Wow, my aim is terrible right now. Okay, he can't jump around like that, but he can jump down to some stairs. That's, or ladders. That's, okay. That makes sense.
Let's get going.
Hmm. Also, there's a lot of hidden treasures all over the place. I'm not really gonna go for them, but of course, if I see them, I might just pick them up. But they're pretty well hidden sometimes. Actually, I think there's actually one right here. Very close. Like, right behind some of these pillars. But I remember some of the hidden items, and some of them are pretty well hidden. So, I'm not really going to go for them. I'm just going to sort of enjoy the story. That's also why I decided to put it on normal. See, I'm pretty sure there's actually one. There should be one. Or maybe it's not here. Oh, I actually do remember this puzzle, but not quite how it was made, or like how you do it.
Wait, I recognize these symbols.
The symbols. Oh yeah, the book. Again, there's a lot of references back to the book.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Ah, yes. Okay, so we have to push the different buttons in the right order. So the first one is the... What is it? Some sort of a square thing? Where do we have that? Okay, we can't go up there. But we can go up here. What do we have here? We have some sort of a weird sign here. Oh, we have it over there. I see it.
Hey, something's happening.
Okay. Number two. What is that? I can't access my map now. Oh, there we go. The second one is the weird thing that we found first. That's all the way over there. Okay. There we go. And then the next one is number three. That's some sort of like a spider. And then we got the last one. Also, remember, if we actually choose the wrong button, then it'll just reset the whole thing. I think. There we go. That's some pretty advanced shit right there.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Oh, no, no! Oops. Okay. I hope I'm not have... Okay, I don't have to do the whole, That was not what I wanted to do. God damn it. There we go. So now we can jump. There's nothing I'm missing over here? No. Okay. Well, of course.
I've been in worse.
Like, what about the poop? I don't actually remember how to run in this game. That's not how you run.
I'm really wet.
I don't think there's actually a sprint button in this game. There we go.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Yeah. Again, convenient barrels. Bam! Oh, Sully, it's time to teamwork. Are you ready? We're gonna combine our powers. Yes. Alright, here we go. Oh, the fun part. Oh, I love these parts. This is where you have to run.
This looks safe.
Not really. But, oh, shit. Run! And of course, it's a little easier for Sully.
After that, we better be.
Well, we at least have found a way out. Sort of.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold, it was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
400 years ago, 400 years old tracks that we're going to follow. But guys, we're going to do that in the next episode. I think this has got it good enough for the first episode. I really hope you enjoyed it. I'm sorry if my voice kind of sounds kind of weird, but I'm having some allergic problems right now. So my nose is all stuffed up. So I'm sorry if I'm not talking too much right now. But hopefully in the next episode, I'll have it all cleared out. I'm trying to take some pills and stuff like that to improve it. But it's something that really, really annoys me right now. But yeah, I will see you guys in the... What the heck are you doing, Drake? Are you... There's no one here. I think it was a buck or something like that, or the spider. Yeah, it was just a spider. Alrighty. So guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye. Okay, Drake is just sleeping. Okay, good night, guys.